Go ahead and stop by at Starbucks right now. Get some drink.
Here, Starbucks, what
can
I get for you?
Hey, do you guys have a hazelnut bianco?
Hazelnut, what was that?
Hazelnut Bianco.
Not that I know of, no.
No, can I have a hot caramel macchiato?
Is it a grande caramel macchiato hot?
Okay,
anything else?
That'll be it.
I think someone died 35,
18. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, they didn't have the hazelnut Bianco. Why? I don't know. I got it actually when I was at the Starbucks, new Starbucks location, Chicago. Thought they have it here, but fortunately they don't. So I'm gonna have myself a drink. So then, yeah. Hey guys, the New Year's about to start in a couple hours. Unfortunately, I have to go to work. I'm not gonna spend time with my family. So yeah, which sucks. I wanted to ask for the day off, but unfortunately, since you know I work at a restaurant, they're gonna need a lot of people. We're gonna have like at least 251 reservations. No, 250 people. 251 people sitting at the restaurant. So yeah.
Hey.
Alright, thank you so much. You too, happy new year. So we're gonna go ahead and get done this Q&A. Since the library is not open, I'm gonna have to do this outside my house. I couldn't do the Q&A inside my house because there's a lot of people there. So I found a really, really cute spot. Oh, yeah, good spot. All right. Well, I'm gonna do my Q&A out here. So, I'm gonna start with the first question. Oh, by the way, before I start with the Q&A, if you guys stay tuned to the end of the video, I am going to do a giveaway for my 100th subscriber. And today's New Year's Eve. By the time I'm done editing this, it's gonna be up possibly tomorrow. So let's get started on the Q&A. So, first question by Crystal. Why did you wanna start YouTube? So, the reason why I wanna start YouTube is I just see so many other YouTubers doing this, like beginners. So, every time I would have a lot of videos just like on my newsfeed, like, oh, like, welcome to my channel, welcome to that. I'm like, no, why not start mine? And also just cause I talk so much, like, you know, like in a long period of time, like I just can't stop talking, talk to people that are watching me. and possibly go viral in the future. I'm just hoping to see where this all takes me. So another question, same person, Crystal. She asked, will you be traveling a lot this coming year? And we'll really, yes. And I know I have a lot planned. I'm gonna be going to Miami during the summer. Also Wisconsin, so that's gonna be quite of an adventurous ride. And of course, absolutely, I'm gonna take all of you guys, like all of you, my viewers, whatever I do, you guys are gonna come along to the journey. So yeah, stay tuned to that. The question by my dear old friend, Alejandro, why are you so small? Bro, you're small as well, come on, man. All right, next question. This question is by Mariella. What achievement are you most proud of? Really good question. So one of the achievements that I'm most proud of is starting this YouTube thing. Also, not just because of that, 2019 has taught me so much. You know, I've been out of the state for the first time, Denver, Colorado, got my first camera. I gave back to so many people. And also, going to one of my very first seminars, listening to one of the most motivational public speakers named Gary Vee himself. I'm glad I got to see it, followed his Instagram for a while. I'm gonna leave his link in the description below. So next question. This question is by Nancy. What inspires you the most? Good question too. What inspires the most is, you know, building new friendships. For me, what I like about it is just that you get to know each other, learn from each other too, which is a beautiful thing. Kind of helping each other out, so that's one of the things I'm, you know, I'm most inspired of. This question is by my cousin, Jason Sandoval, and he said, why are you so ugly? Yeah, why am I so ugly? I don't know, man. It runs in the family. You're ugly too. by Chris Fernandez, what are your goals for 2020? Good question. So putting more consistently, because back then when I started this YouTube journey 10 months ago, I lacked. I don't know why. I know there's a lot of people that says that there's time, there's commitment. So my hands are freezing cold. Holy shit. So a lot of people say that there's time. Stick to something that you love doing. You know, you have to stay consistent about it. So consistency is one of my goals for 2020. And also by traveling a lot, be competing, men's physiques. I love working out. I was gonna compete 2019, but technically, you know, that didn't go as planned. So yeah, but I really wanna be on stage. That's also one of my goals for 2020. Be motivating other people to do their best. That's gonna wrap all the questions that you guys asked and asked me. And I didn't get it quite a lot. Either way, in the future, I wanna do these kinds of videos, you know, Q&A. So don't be afraid, whoever you are, to not see you guys at the end of the video. And I'm gonna be talking about my giveaway. So, when I reach 100 subscribers, and I'm approximately, I think, like 20 subscribers away, I'm gonna be doing $25 gift card giveaway to 3 lucky people. So all you gotta do is share this video, comment on this video, and I'm gonna be choosing at random people. So make sure you guys comment on this video and share it. So let's see who the winner might be, who the winner might get a $25 gift card. So yeah, before I end this video, I just want to say Happy New Year. Hope you guys spent time with your family and friends today and make it special. Friends, big shout out to my dad and mom for always being there for me. My friends too, all of you guys have been such a blessing. And by the time this goes up, it's gonna be 2020. Hopefully I'm gonna get this up by, tomorrow, at the end of the night tomorrow, which is gonna be Wednesday, which is gonna be January 1st. Hey guys, stay tuned for the next video. Ulysses Gomez, and I'm out.